everyone, today's video is about how you can install and set up Coin98 or C98 wallet on your Chrome browser. C98 or Coin98 is a recently launched project, but currently it is sitting on the 133rd number according to market cap. You can go to their website coin98.com from CoinGecko, or you can directly type coin98.com, and here you can see that they are offering different options such as swapping, staking, borrowing, investing, like different options. So if you want to install the wallet on the Chrome, so you have two options. One, you can go to Chrome Web Store. Here you can search Coin98 wallet and you can install, or you can add to Chrome directly from Chrome Web Store. Or the other option is from their website coin98.com. Here you can go to the option of like their products, and there is Coin98 wallet. And here if you click, so it will redirect you to the wallet page where you need to connect the wallet. And if you don't have the wallet, just click on the connect wallet and it will tell you that it has not been installed, so you can install. So click on the confirm, and again you are here on the Chrome Web Store. So click to add to Chrome on there, and there it is, just allow the extension, allow it and add extension, and it will start downloading the extension. So extension has been installed. So now your Coin98 wallet has been installed on your Chrome browser. Here you can see this icon. So click on the create wallet to create a new. So for the password, you have two options. Number one, matrix password, and number two, text password. So you can choose according to your own ease. If you go to the matrix password, so it will give you some sort of this kind of interface. Click here on the matrix password. Here you can choose number and there are different steps, or the other simple way is to just using text password. So I'm going with the text passwords. Click on here, enter the password whatever you want to set up, and it should be at least 8 characters. Then click the setup password, and successfully password has been set. So click on the OK. So here you can see that you have different chains options such as Binance Smart Chain or Tron, ERC, and like Ethereum, or different options of chains which are pre-installed in this wallet. So you can click on anyone. For example, let's check the Binance Smart Chain. So you can give the name of this one. For example, I'm giving it name for B98 for the Binance, and then here is the wallet address, my private key is, and here we need to copy the private key or phrase here and paste it here again. So now don't forget to copy the backup recovery key, because you might need it in the future. So after copying it, just click on the create wallet, and here you are on the, your wallet has been created, and here you can see that Binance Smart Chain wallet, and the same with Ethereum or whatever you want to use. So if you now go to the wallet, so now you can see that my wallet has been connected, and I can manage, I can send, receive crypto, I can swap, and I can use this. And here you can see all the available currencies as well.